Dermatitis is inflammation of the skin, typically characterized by itchiness, redness, and a rash. In cases of short duration, there may be small blisters, while in long-term cases the skin may become thickened. The area of skin involved can vary from small to covering the entire body. Dermatitis includes atopic dermatitis, allergic contact dermatitis, irritant contact dermatitis, seborrhoeic dermatitis, and stasis dermatitis. The exact cause of the condition is often unclear. Cases may involve a combination of allergy and poor venous return. The type of dermatitis is generally determined by the person's history and the location of the rash. For example, irritant dermatitis often occurs on the hands of those who frequently get them wet. Allergic contact dermatitis occurs upon exposure to an allergen, causing a hypersensitivity reaction in the skin. Treatment of atopic dermatitis is typically with moisturizers and steroid creams. The steroid creams should generally be of mid to high strength and used for less than 2 weeks at a time, as side effects can occur. Antibiotics may be required if there are signs of skin infection.